What's going on, guys? My name is Bardon. Welcome back to yet another video. Today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys some awesome hockey tricks, such as the backhand flip, slap shot out of the air, between the legs throw, all kinds of crazy stuff you normally wouldn't see in a game, but are just fun to mess around with outside on your tiles or shooting pad. So without further ado, let's hop right in. All right, so the next tip I'm going to do is something most of you probably already know how to do, but if you don't, here it is for you. If you do know how to do it, you can just skip ahead to another trick. But this trick is the backhand flip, and you should probably know how to do a backhand sauce before coming into this, because it's pretty difficult to do if you don't know how to do a backhand sauce. You have to have some pretty decent hands to do this. In order to do this, you start with the puck on your forehand, pull it to your backhand, sauce it up really quickly. All in one fluid motion. It's pretty simple to do once you get the hang of it. And with that being said, let's head right into the next trick. Alright guys, so for the next trick, it's just going to be the sandpin slap shot or midair slap shot. All you want to do is first get your toe on the edge of the puck so the puck kind of stands up. Practice that a couple times. When you're finished with that, put it up on its edge like you were doing the first time. And then just pull through all in one fluid motion. And once you get the puck on your stick, you can do some catches. But the real meat of this trick is where you toss it in the air, come through on the slap shot. In order to do this, as soon as it hits the ground, you want to do that. So guys, you're not shooting when the puck's in the air. You're shooting it, you're making contact right as the puck touches the ground. It's just like taking a normal slap shot. It just requires some hand-eye coordination. If you practice this enough, you'll definitely get it. And yeah, let's move right on to the next trick. All right, so for the next trick, you really need to know how to do the sandpin slap shot thing, but once you can do that, you'll definitely be able to do this pretty easily. Just get the puck on your stick like you were before. Just turn around and throw it. Get on your stick and throw it in. Obviously doing it a bit quicker than that looks a lot more impressive and it's a lot easier to do quicker. So that's one trick, the puck throw, I guess, I don't know. But a lot more advanced and cooler version of it is the legs version of it. Get the puck on your stick like usual, and instead of throwing it this way, you're gonna open your leg up and then throw it under. So kind of like this. Just like that, all one fluid motion, puck on your stick, through your legs and into the back of the net. Let's move on to the next trick. Alright, so for our fourth and final trick, it's a variation of the backhand flip. It's gonna have to be the forehand flip. So instead of flipping it backhand, the forehand flip isn't really a sauce, it's more of just a flip. So you get the puck on your toe, you pull back like it's a toe drag, but you kind of flip it up. You do this really quickly and fluidly, or else it won't work. And you want to launch the puck with your toe as you do it. I'm not the greatest at it, as you guys can tell, but you guys get the main picture. Let's hop right into the outro. Hey guys, thanks so much for making it to the end of this video. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing and smashing that like button. It really helps me out a ton. Sorry if this video is a little shorter than usual. Make sure to stay tuned to the channel this October. We're gonna have a ton of awesome content, like 10 uploads this month, and a bunch of videos on the brand new CCM Ripcore 3D, which I'll be getting it on release day, making a video for you guys on release day. So smash that like button and subscribe if you're excited for that. And I'll catch you guys next video. Peace out.